That's 12 more.
12 more people that are getting a note and a lunch today.
I'll help you.
2 years ago, Robert Chang and a few other parents started the Orange County section of hashtag LunchBag. They started it with their kids in mind.
Our kids got to see that, you know, there are a lot of homeless people, and it's not just bums or whatever. There are some people that came into bad situations where next thing you know, you become homeless.
This is a station where we're gonna make the sandwiches.
Everyone loves making the sandwiches, but for some, it's not just about preparing the food.
Always here.
And you get to meet different people, because every week, I think different groups of people come. So you kind of get to interact with them and get to know other people who are interested in helping the community. And it's kind of fun, because it's not just you're working in your own zone.
You got one slice of cheese.
So we're giving them a water, an apple, a sandwich, and everyone gets a little note, an inspirational or handmade note, and those get to be handed out.
It's probably those little notes that make the hashtag LunchBag movement a little bit more meaningful than some others.
There was this one homeless person that's been collecting all the notes that they've been getting every month, and they've had it posted in their tent. But some people really appreciate the notes, so.
After all the food and bags are prepared, packaged, and noted.
The last part of it is where we actually deliver to the homeless in Santa Ana.
From the 4th Street Market, in Santa Ana, Rudy Garcia, Santa Ana College News.